YouTube. I said I'd do a video about my cougars with milk spotting within the last 2 months after buying them in the end of February. I got this monkey at the same time, and it was put into capsules like the others, and no spotting issues. And obviously, 2014 horse. There are a few slight scratches on a couple of the capsules, but that's just a so yeah, these Luna 2 seem to be okay. Sorry, Luna series of the UK, but the cougars, can't really see on this side, but on the queen, you can definitely see a big milk spot there. I'll take them out of the covers in a second, so we can have a better look, but you can clearly see it's not a small spot, it's basically and I only bought two of these because of the milk spotting issue, so I don't know if I'll be getting any more in the series. We will see. I have purchased jewelry cloth for silver, and I'm going to try it on these coins because they're just worth the content of silver now, really. Any semi-numismatic value is gone in 2 months. And to continue to buy these coins will be what I consider financial suicide in the UK. So I don't think I'll be getting, I said, any more of this series or any other Royal Canadian Mint bullion. Let's have a look. I'll put my glove on because I still don't want them to tarnish, just in case. And let's have a look at the actual coin. Was a little bit on this, but you can't really see it because of the actual but it's more this side that you can see. See it? Yeah, you can't really miss it, can you? I mean, I don't really mind if the queen's wrecked, you know, but as for selling this on in the future, awesome. Any of these other coins, you know, as I said, financial suicide. Obviously, I didn't pay much over the price of, well, I didn't pay too much of a premium compared to the cheapest coins that I usually get, so, you know, it's just worth the silver content now, really. As I said, that is a huge milk spot. So, the other one. Not quite as bad, but on the face you can clearly see. The other video I showed 2 months ago, it This one's actually made the queen look a bit better, I think. She looks a bit ghost-like. Look, hey, see? Yeah. So, this one could be worth something. You never know. But yeah, I think you can just see it on the cougar there. A little bit of spotting just around here. Not sure if it's the light or... But it's hard to tell on this side of the actual coin. In this light. But it is on both sides of the coin. On both of them. Obviously it's clearer to see on the queen side. You know. But yeah. The queen looks a bit like a zombie. Yeah. Nice. And just to show you. This one. Again. And so, what does everyone think? Are you going to buy any more of these Predator Series coins? Because I won't be. Not unless I can, you know, try my... I came through the post. Sorry for the state of it. But my dog got to the post first. And this is what happens when my dog gets to the post first. Yep. So, I'm going to try this anti-tarnish silver polishing jewellery cloth on one of these Predator coins and see what the result is. Okay, till next time, have a good one.